ABC's Extreme Makeover Home Edition went out with a bang during their final episode.
They built 7 homes in 7 days for 7 deserving families. 4029's Tony Russell was at a local watch party where the emotions over last May's tragedy are still alive. Tony?
Yeah, Angela and Derek, this is one of those 7 homes that was built in 7 days. Now, ABC's Extreme Makeover Home Edition was seen all across the nation. But here in Joplin, they were watching it like it was the Super Bowl.
In Joplin, some families gathered at area venues to see their city on ABC's Extreme Makeover Home Edition.
It's a therapy for me. It's been difficult for a lot of people in Joplin to deal with what's going on.
For some, it was an emotional moment, bringing back the memories of the tornado that ripped through their southwest Missouri town.
It's kind of all surreal. I mean, seeing it on TV, and I was here the week after, and just going from where we were to where we are, it's just amazing.
People in the community feel that the show has brought new light to Joplin.
They just wanted to come here and actually make a difference and make it, you know, help give us a bounce back. And just having them here, not only just for building the 7 houses for the 7 families, just having them here in our community just gave us a, you know, uplifting, you know, boost that we needed down here.
And for those who helped out.
We really do want to see Joplin rebuilt better than before.
I just being involved was great. And I also did a canvas piece that I donated to one of the little girls that got one of the homes, and you know, just to help out as much as I could.
After being on the national spotlight, the community is looking forward.
It's been amazing being able to see how far we have come and how much things have changed, and what we're looking at in the future. We're not just trying to pick up trash, we're trying to see where we're going to go in the future.
You know, Angela and Derek, these new homeowners are just excited about all the development going around Joplin, especially as this community continues to rebuild. Back to you guys.
All right, Tony Russell reporting live tonight in Joplin. Now, although this was the final episode for Extreme Makeover Home Edition,